we are actually here to discuss about the conference which we are organizing in Hyderabad on 24th and 25th of August. And NAR India is a organization which was founded about 12 years ago with five associations, which is having about 44 associations across 39 cities today in India, with about 30,000 members all over. And Hyderabad Realtors Association is a chapter of NAR India. And in the past, we have done a lot of programs to educate the realtors and brokers in the city.
Now, this is the 11th edition of the annual conference of the National Association of Realtors India. These 2 days, you will see a lot of educational sessions. We have almost 20 educational sessions in 2 days. No other business conference in this country can boast of, you know, 20 educational sessions in 2 days, which is power packed. And this not only attracts brokers, it attracts PE funds, it attracts architects, developers, it attracts anybody who wants to be part of a real estate business, anybody who wants to probably start a real estate brokerage business.
It's a huge subject for a broker, any new person who wants to start brokerage. So there is no course in India today which focuses only on brokerage. By IIRE, what we are focusing is educating any new entrepreneur, any new pass out.
ఈ కొత్తగా రియల్ ఎస్టేట్ లో వస్తున్న ట్రెండ్స్ ఏవైతే ఉన్నాయో, రోజు రోజుకి మారుతున్న ట్రెండ్స్ అని ఏం జరుగుతున్నాయో, లైక్ రియల్ ఎస్టేట్ ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్ ట్రస్ట్ అని చెప్పి రీట్స్ అని కొత్తగా వస్తున్నాయి, వేర్ అది షేర్ మార్కెట్ లాగా, రియల్ ఎస్టేట్లో షేర్ మార్కెట్, దాని గురించి రెరా అంటే ఏంటో అనేది చాలామందికి పూర్తిగా అవగాహన లేదు దాని గురించి. ఇంకా కోవర్కింగ్ స్పేసెస్ అని, కోలివింగ్ స్పేసెస్ అని కొత్త కొత్త కాన్సెప్ట్స్ ఇన్ రియల్ ఎస్టేట్స్ వస్తున్నాయి. వీటన్నిటి గురించి మా ఈ అప్కమింగ్ కన్వెన్షన్లో, ఈ 2 డేస్ కన్వెన్షన్లో మేము బ్రీఫ్గా డీటెయిల్గా ఇండస్ట్రీ ఎక్స్పర్ట్స్ తోటి, ఎవరైతే వీటి మీద ఆల్రెడీ అధ్యయనం చేశారో వాళ్ళతోటి బ్రీఫింగ్ సెషన్స్ ఇన్కార్పొరేట్ చేస్తాం.
ది 11th NAR ఇండియా కన్వెన్షన్ అండ్ ఎక్స్పో at India's largest convention center, HICC. The 1500 delegates that we expect at this convention this year will come from about 39 cities and 44 associations. For 2 days at the national convention, you will see some industry speakers, industry leaders, some success stories unfold. We will be having some panels which will discuss on the pressing issues that real estate fraternity is facing today, some new trends like co-working, REITs, co-living. We'll have motivational speakers. Some of the celebrity speakers are Sanjeev Kapoor, the famous chef. We have Devdutt Patnaik, who's a motivational speaker. We have the only networking guru in the country, Paritosh Pathak. So we have all in all about 18 to 20 sessions, which will help delegates take back home something that they can apply into their business or daily lives to improve their lives on the whole. It's one real estate conference that should not be missed, because nothing gets bigger than this. Nothing is as concentrated as this compared to any other convention that happens in the country.
I welcome you all for the 11th annual NAR India convention. It is organized by NAR India, hosted by HRA and CREA. Come witness one of the greatest real estate conferences that is happening in Hyderabad. Come be a game changer.